you know, to be living this long and to see the things that he's seen and still, like, kind of have it together. I mean, hats off to him.
Bloody hell!